this year. Best of five, love all. Counter looping, a lot of reaching for the wide forehand. For example, playing well to guess that. Good placement is drawn. Love to see Zhuang Jiyuan at the Olympic Games.
4-3.
Jumping, not literally on the ball, I guess. Down the line. Second bounce eight, on the table. Eight. Is one of the two most explosive players in the game.
4-8. 5-8.
Short side of the table, could it come down? Nope, way wide. Hesitation on Jun.
Tight
eight. Unders. Patient
ten,
play. Zhuang Jiyuan with the block right back. The Chinese pair now. Ooh, and it doesn't climb over the net. Game number one, 11-9. Liang Jingquan. Two. Something interesting about that stat we just saw.
One
serving zero. Challenged in the TT review right now. Someone could challenge that. No challenge. Interesting.
Four,
two. Play here. So this is on court right now.
4-5. 6.
Ball kids, top notch. Smart play. Instead of deep to the corner. Trying to constantly change up their patterns. Soft flick on the Chinese national team, maybe the. Smart play goes parallel. RPS.
10-5.
One game apiece. And there it is. Heavy underspin from Zhuang Jiyuan in the top. Chen Jian on to serve. Ground enjoying the entertainment here. Oh, there it is. The foot. Just a warning. Again!
Three, one.
Able to even touch that ball, let alone counter loop it. And the flick, and we see a logo. Spin, hope and excitement. On that either because it's essentially a judgment call.
7-5.
More than 30 degrees would be considered not nearly vertical. And in the counter loop exchange. Lot of it. Oh, what a shot! An ankle breaker here. first.
Falling.
Fault.
Ooh, fault called.
10-0.
For the verticality of the serve. Oh, really?
Lean,
send me a link.
Request the review for service, not vertically.
There's the sign. Oh, a big one. Big screen TV. All right, get ready to watch it on the Jumbotron here. I'll be very curious to see how this goes. Never before have you been able to challenge a call like this. So this gives some control to the players now. Look at this. Oh, I don't think it's going to pass. No, 52 degrees. Not even close. Not even close. 22 degrees over. You know, I've been reading YouTube comments online for a long time about this, and this will be a game changer.
10 all.
So 10 all, deuce. That is one of two possible challenges.
Lean, press the one, request the main.
Wow, well that was quite an experience. You got to witness it live. Reviews remaining, the answer is one, not two. Just one left. And the passive play game calls too. It's still so new. Oh, and he's down on the ground. The best point of the match. An incredible play. Game number four, Liang Jingquin to serve.
One.
Have you ever seen Liang Jingquin snake, among others? Killing power. Former professional, father as well. Oh, incredible rest enough. His brother as well, at least on the world tour.
5-6.
Shot gets
five.
Placed it later on in replays. Five match points.
10-6.
He's on the run so wide to the forehand, but he's done it many times now.
10-7.
Progressing in the world. Too much power, too much heat. The Dark Knight and Liang Jingquin, Dapeng, have taken down Zhuang Zhiyuan and Jun Jianan. They will move on to the semifinals. What a performance. Again, well tested, but just too strong.